Hello everyone, in this video we are going to learn the one more new trick, that is finding the square of the number, which is that number should be close to the 100. Okay, now we have to take one example, finding the square of the 106. Okay, for this we have to compare this 106 with 100. Okay, what is the difference? That is plus 6. Now we can double up this 6. What is the double of 6? But that is 12. For this 100, we have to add the 12. What is that? 112. Right? 112 here. And finding the square of this difference. Difference is plus 6 now. What is the square of this 6? That is 36. Write 36 here. What is the square of the 106? The answer is this one. Okay. Now we have to move to the one more example. Finding the square of the 97. First we can do the compare with the 100. Difference is minus 3. Okay. After the double of this 3, that is minus 6, we can subtract this 6 from 100. 100 minus 6, that is 94 now. Write 94 here. And what is the square of the 3? That is 9 now. Write 0, 9 here. Square of the 97 is 9409. Okay, this is the answer. And now we go into the one more example. Take 112. Okay, finding the square of this 112. First, what we can do? Compare with 100. Okay, compare with 100. How much difference? That is plus 12. Okay. After that we can double up this 12. Double up this 12 is 24 now. For this 100 we have to add 24. What is that? 124. Okay. After that square of the 12 is 144. Okay. For this 144 we can write 44 here. And take this carry as a here. After that we can add these. That is 4, 4, 5, 2, 1. Answer is 112 square is 12, 5, 4, 4. Okay. Now we can move to the one more example. Now we can find the square of the 89. Okay, what we can do? We can compare with 100. Okay, difference is minus 11. Okay, now we can double up this 11. What is that? 11 into 2, minus 22. Okay, now we can subtract this 22 from 100. 100 minus 22. What is that? 78. Okay, write 78 here. Now, what is the square of the 11? 11 square is 121. Okay, for this 121, we have to write 21 here and take this one as a carry. Okay, the answer is 7921. Okay, this is a very easy technique to find out the square of the number. The number should be close to the 100. Okay, thank you.